Over 1,000 people attended a community meeting in Minneapolis to respond to President Trump's travel ban. Minnesota Representative Ilhan, Omar created the event to assemble resources and ideas to help Muslim families and people impacted. The event featured many speakers and leaders in minority groups who rallied the crowd for support.
Here in the United States, diversity is celebrated. Here in the United States, everyone is welcome. Here in the United States, we do not and we will not continue to further the politics of division.